Kerbyang Long is identified as Green Hills, the presence of cobras and the rural culture of Kerby people, and which makes everyone proud to be in Kerbyang Long. And today we feel mighty proud only because of Ru Samson Singh Ingti, and who has been called as the father of Kerbyang Long.
Likewise, the Kerbyang Long Autonomous Council, our respected chief executive member, Tuliram Ronghang, has been playing a very great role in the development of social and economic infrastructure in Kerbyang Long.
So, a big warm welcome to the upcoming Kerbyang Long Autonomous Council 68th Foundation Day on 23rd June 2019.
Come, let us unite together with love and cherish on this auspicious occasion. Kardom.